Hi, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable. The Sick Man and the Doctor. A sick man received a visit from his doctor, who asked him how he was. "Fairly well, doctor," said he, "but I find I sweat a great deal." "Ah," said the doctor, "that's a good sign." On his next visit, he asked the same question, and his patient replied, "I'm much as usual, but I've taken to having shivering fits, which leave me cold all over." "Ah," said the doctor, "that's a good sign, too." When he came the third time and inquired as before about his patient's health, the sick man said that he felt very feverish. "A very good sign," said the doctor. "You are doing very nicely indeed." Afterwards, a friend came to see the invalid, and on asking him how he did, received this reply, "My dear friend, I'm dying of good signs." The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.